How much did I spend on med school applications, and how much should you budget? Let's talk about it. Welcome to my very extensive spreadsheet on primary and secondary costs. I think I applied to 33 schools, and then I completed all of the secondaries except one. All right, now let's break it down. So primary, I spent $1,556, secondaries, $3,365, and Casper, I spent $60, situational judgment test was free, MSAR, $25, a subscription to a tool provided by the AAMC, highly recommend it, you should get it, and then in total, I spent $5,006 on those components of my application. Don't forget the MCAT though, it's not only a difficult test, it's an expensive one. You have to pay $325 just to register, and then MCAT prep materials can cost you anywhere from a few hundred dollars to a few thousand if you take an MCAT prep course. I self-studied and I spent around $748. I did actually get some freebies, so it was a little less than that, and that totaled to $6,079. The average cost of my secondary ended up coming out to about $101.97. Let's get to how you can calculate an estimate of how much you need to budget. To calculate your medical school application costs without your MCAT, a good estimate would be $195 plus 145 times the number of schools that you are applying to in total, plus 12 times the number of schools that require Casper. But if you don't finish all of your secondaries, you can use this revised formula. You just subtract 102 times the number of incomplete secondaries. But most importantly, check if you qualify for the AAMC Fee Assistance Program. This can save you a ton of money. They cover up to a certain number of schools for certain application fees. If you found this helpful, give me a follow and good luck with your application cycle.